Okay, now we still Alaba, please.
Well, he may well be lining up the knuckleball here. He's had a crack.
Deflection, but that still went in. That rarely happens. Who did that deflect on? The man who was trying to block the shot with actually just put it in for me. Now, welcome and welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Buff Games. And in today's video, guys, I discovered a manager. Well, it's not really much of a discovery because you guys know this manager. You guys complain about dribbling in the game, saying it's difficult, it's not really it's not applicable in online matches. But then, and I always disagree, dribbling is very, very effective in online matches. And then maybe the formations you've been using are the kind of formations that, you know, they just put you in these compact positions where dribbling becomes quite difficult. I mean, you don't have time to position and do the skills and all of that. But then with this formation over here, this 4-2-2 formation, the manager is Didier Deschamps from France. Yeah, but with this formation, with the 4-2-2 formation, I mean, you just seem to have that, you have the space you need to make your turns, you know, impute the dribbling controls and, you know, just dribble your opponent. That's what you just, well, you guys are going to see proof of this in my gameplay video, which you'll be watching, you know, very soon. I mean, my dribbling was just very, very, I mean, it's always very good. But then, I mean, yeah, animations. And I feel like you guys should try this out. I mean, if you want to, you know, start dribbling, start having fun with skills in the game, yeah, you should definitely try this out. But then, watch the video, you know, just watch how I use the formation for his in bad form. Bro, come on, come Valverde. Now, I'm not thinking of Valverde. Valverde is playing this match. I need his. Wow. Very good for my opponent. You guys remember what I told you guys about players who just use carryover, you know, carryover cards. They are actually the good ones in this game. Never underestimate any of them. But let's try a quick circle. Okay, double touch on Owen didn't walk over there. I shouldn't have done that. Nice from Bellingham. So that one too worked incredibly. How did his keeper just get? Shouldn't that be a free kick? Vinicius Junior. But then we're getting bits of lags, and I can't play with lags. We're getting lags and input delays. I can't play with any of that. All right, get me that ball. Get me that ball. Koundé. I hope you guys open the Spanish pack. This man, Koundé. I think his name is Jules Koundé. Lovely from Bellingham. Oh my gosh, guys, come on, I'm supposed to have like 3 goals right now. Finally, I know, I mean, you guys saw how I've been playing. I deserve like 3 goals right now. I really don't know why I'm just having 1 now. No, that was meant for Vinicius. Where's my opponent? She has gone offline. Yeah, it's gone offline. Well, I'm going to score my goals. At least till they end the match. Vinicius Junior. And here's Messi. Messi really was. Vinicius. Lovely, see you later. Ah, no. Ah. Ah, nice one from Nzagi. But then, if that was Rummenigge who made that turn with his 99 kicking power, that would have gone in. Just 4 points from winning that one. And here I was thinking the man was some kind of high-rated pro. Just 4 points. Why? But then if I had lost, then I'd lose like 22 points. Then who cares about points anyway? Updating the data. Lovely dribbles from Vinicius Jr. The man impressed me a lot. I mean, yeah, he dribbles very nicely in the real life, but then he finishes very poorly. Just gosh, this is something I hate about using, you know, just base players. This poor form stuff. Sorry, it's really annoying. Goodness. Wow. Have you guys seen my opponent's squad? Did you see his squad? What am I in for? Gosh, that was one. I need to see that squad again. I need to see his squad again. That was a very scary squad from my opponent. Is this man planning to kill me over here? Dominguez. Yeah, that's the name of this manager. Bro, come on. What in the world did I do to offend you? That's a death sentence. But I'm not going to die.
This is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold.
Free kick. He dribbled the first man. Free kick. We don't really have anyone who can take free kicks nicely. Nah, this is not going in. It's hitting the wall. It's hitting the wall. Nah, I'm not falling for any of your 1-2. God, Serginho Des, what kind of... Input delays every single time. Nice one. That's not what I wanted to do, but then. Goodness. Yeah, that was a foul.
Out to the left it goes. Rashford.
Mag gets on.
It's Rashford.
They just let him shoot that ball. My goodness, come on. It's really, really annoying. My opponent is using the same formation as myself. Free kick, come on, give me my free kick. Yeah, give me my free kick. Okay, now we still Alaba, please. Deflection, but that still went in. That rarely happens. Who did that deflect on? The man who was trying to block the shot with actually just put it in for me.
And they've been caught out here.
Should I get a penalty after I... Yeah, that one's on me. I have been.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on. Roma had the next one.
Quick start goal with a double touch from Owen. Nice.
And it's played forward.
Nice. Nice from Vinicius. Nice. Nice. Nice from Owen.
Big chance. And the
exactly. I was going for the same spot, but then I didn't believe it could actually come back to me how many times, over and over again.
So I'm really sorry, guys. The match ended. Well, my face cam actually stopped filming. I was really confused. I just, you know, decided to cut up, but I lost. I'm sorry, I didn't lose. It was actually a draw. I have no idea how, but my opponent, there was a scripted goal my opponent scored in the end. Anyway, it was ended 2-2. But then you guys just saw this formation. I mean, I know I'm always good at dribbling. I mean, it's me. Yeah. I heard the heavens crying above me. The game's an angel.